forgot to start recording again after I'd sorted out the thing. Just trying to build the foundation at the moment. Building this one. And then hopefully I can snap the other ones to it. Let's see. Come on. That's the bloody, in theory anyway. Why is that not snapping to it? That should be, no, oh my god, great. Is that not gonna, right, is that, right, that snapped to it then. But why is that, oh, fuck's sake. Right, oh, fuck off. Right, that's pretty little bloody, ooh. Shit, right there, okay. Right, I need a, another rucksack for a bloody empty one. Good. No, come on. That one's open. Oh, that's both of those are going to be empty. Right, hold on. That one's empty. Oh, oh, they're all empty, I think. Oh, that's perfect then. Right, put that into... fucking hell, I need to put this into something. Empty, I think. Hold on. Right, that one's full, so I'll put that into solid bait, that's it. Right, I need to fill up all of these. Not let me build there because of the sticks. Well, I'm assuming so anyway. Empty that one, okay. Well, I hope this hasn't been a fucking waste of time. There's another plank to go, oh god. Oxide camp. Right in there. Pick that up, take it into hands. Throw away. Hopefully now I can put that there. And now I can, oh, I might need to move the bloody wheelbarrow. Now I might need to move the logs. Hopefully I can snap the bloody thing to it. Come on. Oh, you're joking. Why is that not fucking working? Oh, right, hold on. Is that because of the fence? should snap to that. Come on. Oh, for God's sake. Alright, do you know what? It'll snap to that side. Oh, hold on, it snapped then. But there. Oh, brilliant. I might have to build it out more then. For God's sake. Do you know what? If I have to fucking build it out more, I have to build it out more. Shit happened, I guess. Build it there, can I guess? That is a pain in the arse. Don't think it, yeah. It doesn't want to snap there because of the rock. Fuck's sake. I bet it won't do it to that one either. Fucking pain in the arse. Do you know what? I'm going to end up destroying my whole fucking base at this rate. Bastard. Oh, no, no, don't examine your dick. Take a chance. So, how much room I want, but I'll take it. Destroy that bloody wall. It's not gonna fit otherwise. Right, fuck it, destroy it. Oh, brilliant. Just fucking build it up. Do this. Things in a bastard way. Right, destroy that then. Fuck me. Oh, sorted the right way. Not that one. Not that one. That one, alright. Just put that one there, and that one there. Right. Thank you. bloody full. Saucer. No, everything's fucking full. Food. Oh my god. This is bad. Tell you what, let's get risk. Alright, okay. Risk. Alright, put that up there. Move that there. I can then move that into there. Right. And then I've got a bloody thing already. Oh my god, right. So I've got to remember it's in misc, right. Okay, so great, so I've got to go and get some things. Shit, right. I just hope that we come along so I don't fuck. I just ransack my base and I'll commit suicide. Come on, cut down the fucking tree. I guess the only... Oh, what's the point? Don't think of it. Could have moved the rock sacks. Sorry, not the rock sacks, the bloody these into there. Because then nobody can get through. Salted meat, I'm not sure about that. somebody does come now, they're gonna have to get through all of that. You know, it's a fucking breakthrough like here. And the other side on closed. Yeah, the other side closed. Right. Let's just go sort of protect my own. Let's put a silver lock on. Oh, we got a silver lock on that one. No, I've got a silver lock on that one. There we go. Perfect. Right, so all my stuff's hidden in there. Just makes it a little bit easier for me now. Less for me to worry about now because I don't have any lockpicks on me, so I'm gonna have to delete all of that. Defeat all that stuff. Got war around the base again. So it's definitely something. Trapped in the middle somewhere. Probably be a fucking wooden thing to find. Oh, it might actually be all that shit, maybe. Even. There we go. That's what it was. All that shit. Snapping to it. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh shit, do you know what I should have done? I should have raised the bloody height of this. Oh, fuck's sake, I'm gonna have to. Oh, hold on. That's doing it now. That's weird. So, right, if I had that on there. Put that one there. How tall is it? That's quite tall. I'd have to then. No, I can't do it because of that bloody thing. Fuck hell. I'm gonna have to make it again and raise the height. Shit. I don't know. For fuck's sake. Right, you know what? Fucking destroy it. Oh, fuck. Fuck's sake. Piss me off, man. Really piss me off. Right, oh god, right. Fuck. Put that back there. This is what's doing my head in. Right, risk. Right. That's what's doing my head in, you see. So, I can't. For fuck's sake, I can't snap it to that one. Because it goes into the ground. Snap to that side. It won't snap to there because of the bloody rock. Pain in the friggin' arse. We'd I have to go there, but no, I still can't do it. Fuck's sake. That is why I didn't fucking do it in the first place, because it wasn't snapping anywhere. That is a pain in the ass. See, that's... shit. Right. I'm going to have to destroy both. Do I need to, I need to raise the height. Right, really high. Fuck me. Right, fine, I will fucking start again. I'm an idiot, I'm a fucking idiot. Jesus. Pain in the ass. Right, I need to destroy that as well. Pain in the ass. Right, I need to build one. But I need to raise the height. I need to make sure that the height is high enough. Fuck's sake. Right. I'll have to put one, I reckon, there. Right, now raise the height. It's gonna be really tall. It's gonna have to be that tall, but do you know what? At least I could keep stuff under it. Probably go underneath it as well. Right, fuck. What an idiot I am. Misc. Okay, misc. Good shot. My fault, because I'm a little bit tired, so but I did want to do this just on that main character, so I just want to do this. Right, okay. We'll get some more wood. Hopefully nobody comes along with ill intent in their heart. Then they will have to break through to get most of my shit. They will have to break through two doors lined with three silver locks on each, plus electrical protection. So I'm hoping they don't come along.